Hello everyone, back with more Doom 2 The Alphonse Zone. This is episode 2, map 5. Are those Legos? They could be. Anyways, let's get started. Are they swimming? Get ashore. Where's the other one? There's a third one? Go to hell. Okay. That's a very weird looking shark. I might have to save. I want to save this early. It feels wrong. I'm low on health. Let's play really careful. Here's some help. Better not get shot again. First game, hellhounds would die if they're ever in water. Wait, that's a key down there. Looks like you gotta swim. I think you reload slow underwater. I gotta show you guys something. Look at this. I know, super slow. Not see you. We going here? Let's look for a door. Where do we go? Oh, we go here. Okay. This is a very weird mod. The mod lets you swim and it also lets you jump, so I'm not saying it's a bad mod, I'm saying it feels very different and unique, which I like. Okay. Let's go here. There. on, rush me. I know you're there. Okay, so we could go here or go here. Let's go here. Someone's there, it's just too dark to see. Anything here? Werewolf, save. Back up here. who shot me. These guys. They're pretty weak. Clear down here. I'm just vibing. I know there's a key here somewhere. There needs to be one, just... I have a hunch. Nice little baseline. We go here. There it is. Shot the barrel kind of late, but fine. Whoa! Who's down there? What's up? Okay, last key. I mean, this last key? Not sure. Burns. I know where to go. That's the good news. I think there was a blue door at the spawn. Hold on. Okay, what's up here? That's a werewolf. Hold on. Let's use this. Hey. I can't tell, is that yellow wood or just gold? Hey, we got a flare gun. Cool. The weapon I never use. In all seriousness, I will use this if I'm out of shotgun shells, but it's not very often. Anyways, where were we going? Hey, this is a good weapon for, like, long range stuff. Shoot someone, set them on fire, then, you know, from a safe distance. This is not a bad weapon per se, I just don't like using it too much. Anyways, let's go here. Oh, this is the exit? Oh, okay. That was map 5. That was a good map, I enjoyed it. Not too complex, not too slaughtery. I like the whole visual. Looked nice, it had a gimmick, had a theme, and it worked. So, yeah. Okay, that's all. Have a good day, have a good night.